The 1st of May, 2024. Palestinians in Gaza express gratitude for US campus protests. The protests have come at a fearful time for Palestinians in Rafah, with Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu of Israel vowing to launch a ground invasion of the city.